Hey guys, this is Ultimate MINK from my YouTube channel. Welcome to the stream and for the video later on, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream content. I'm gonna be streaming a little bit more nights. They've got like a thing going on just now. Think they got an event on the go. So I'm gonna see what the. I think it's Spring Festival event, not something like that. So, see what it is. How it looks. Jump into
Hey.
different worlds. Hey, Blonde Ninja, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. It's been a while since I spoke to you.
What's up?
Yeah, not much, just a rage quit battle bond. This is my I've noticed that I built these walls and it's not saved my walls. I built my walls all the way around and it's not saved my walls. Pretty pissed. Pretty fucking pissed. Took me fucking ages to finish these walls, and now it's back down there. Like when I marked it out, it's not even saved anything. Look.
I'm playing For Honor, cool.
Good luck with For Honor, man. That game's trash.
Donald T. Donald Trump.
Donald Trump. Okay. Forgotten how I how the fuck do I teleport? Again? I'm in the portal. So the Todd Donald
we
Trump
all
thing.
have our opinion.
That's true. No, For Honor looked really cool, man. The idea of it was kind of cool, but then the whole gameplay and everything else with it was just a bit shitty. It had a really good. Really good idea for great potential for that type of game, but I think they kind of wrecked it with the PvP side of things. You know, fuckers spamming certain attacks, you can't do anything against it.
Yeah. Wadudu dem dem, Torances, Kolovan, Zampinde, La Harnina.
Find Chen in his small shack. Could be anywhere.
So why is no one watching?
So why is no one watching? I've not been streaming for a while, to be fair. I've got Dragon Ball, the new Dragon Ball. I've got the Monster Hunter. I think other people have just got things they'd rather do than watch me stream. You find a shack, wherever this shack is.
Oh.
Yep. Unfortunately, I can't help if people have got life. Don't want to do the whole thing. Where the hell is this guy hiding?
Well, what goes away, always come back.
That's very true, that's very true. So they said this guy was in a shack, right? I bet he's in the bloody castle. So if he's in that castle, I'd be pretty annoyed. Was it said that he's in a shack? And that's a castle. Yeah, I've not played Portal Knights in ages, man. I do love this game, though. I really enjoy this game. Oh, he's in the castle. He could be over here, unless that's the farmer chick.
No, I never played it.
You've never played this game? Wow. This game's a business. Yeah, it's pretty cool. One. You can play it locally as well. Like a Minecrafting type game, except for you've got like, you know, I'm actually an archer. You've got warrior, archer, and mage. It's my little pet dragon there, because I killed the dragon boss, so you get him as a pet. Seriously, where is this guy hiding? That's the farmer girl over there. Kind of castle. Find and speak to Chen. Well, you also got like first person view, which I forgot to mention. So you got third person and first person. And obviously, when you see those like blue shards, you make cubes, like the for the portals, and that's how you move into different levels.
Is it on Xbox?
I believe it is on Xbox. Some PC, PlayStation, I think is on Xbox. But you don't want to get it for Xbox. Xbox is gay. You want to get it on PlayStation, mate. You can build your own bases, you know what I mean, like your own little world. Build villages. And so it's kinda like a Minecraft, but you know, better graphics. Smaller though. But the combat system's a little better.
Still diss an Xbox.
Always.
Sounds really cool.
Don't know why I can't find this guy. Unless he's underground or something. Yeah, but this game is really fun. It'd be a lot better if you had like friends playing it with you. I wonder if he is down here somewhere. So I mean like the decoration of it as well, you know what I mean? So little chairs, plates, you know, decorated plates. I'm just trying to find this guy. Don't know what this guy's hiding. Who would sleep in here? Underneath some stairs. Down. Oh, emptied everything there. Killed everything there. Dead end. Let's go back this way. Nothing here. In his small shack. So it says he's in a shack.
It sucks you don't have Xbox.
Not really. I would never buy another. I would never buy another Xbox. Where else is Kai Chen? Where's he hiding? You know Xbox is coming to a close.
I could have friended you.
Could have friended me. That's true, you could have friended me. That's true. To be a little bit annoyed on where this guy's hiding.
Oh well.
Oh well.
Maybe I'll get a PS4.
You should. It's a better console. I'm trying to find this guy and I'm trying to like cheat through the map. I wonder if he's up on that block or something like that. Hmm. go see if he's over this way.
Green arrow.
Green arrow. Oh shit, I just fell off the edge. Oops.
Green mink.
Green mink, yeah. More like fell off the edge mink. Me, you die. Just understand with this.
Run,
Luke,
run.
Oh, no, right. Run, Reddit. Don't know what this guy's supposed to be. He should be over here somewhere. That's weird. Seriously, I'm getting a bit annoyed now that I can't find this guy.
It looked like you were trying to jump on your dragon.
I was. Yeah, these guys are pretty well hit. It's kind of annoying, isn't it? Let's see if he's up there. most likely will not be up here. Fucking knew it. Son of a bitch. That's a scroll, I need that. Airport, nice. I really don't know where this guy's hiding.
Bye, I have to go and tell the next stream.
Alright, buddy, thanks for joining me. Take care, man. He's been here the whole time. Oh my god.
How can you know me now? I don't phone me. Kato mat otoro modu. Yana, let's meet nana.
Thank you. peach tree field. Shit, these guys are tough.
Look at block, what could you do? Oh, how do you guys?
Onto, Shimant, and... Unto Shimant and...
Number one, Kaido Yari. Thank you.
Untuk siman dan osai bilakan
Hi Mink, it's my birthday today.
Well, happy birthday, bro. How's it going anyway? Hope you have a good birthday. So they're done.
I am dying here today and have Samsung 4K HDR Star TV now.
Oh, nice. Jesus Christ. These guys are OP, bro.
And the new headset.
Oh, nice. Really? I just spawned in and the guys are... Bastard. So you gave her a fucking camp in the spawn area. So those guys dropped the pink portal stones, which I'm needing. Oh, come on, bro. I wasn't even near that. Shot me. If I had full health, they like literally two shot me. Needed that health big time. Not ticking on the golem just yet. Couldn't fucking move because spastic here was standing still. Great. Dying so many times is unnecessary. Thank you. bitch. I see them in it. It's a gold up there, isn't it? I'm gonna hedge at them in there.
Double celebratory! Summon a lower! Double celebratory! Summon a lower! Summon all work. Similarly, she likes. Tell you.
Oh, fuck, don't grab them. Workbench level 2. Hey Bear, hey there. Welcome to the stream.
Nice El Mean.
Oh, nice. Oh, cheers. It's not done yet, though. It didn't save last time I built. I built my walls all the way around the base during the build, but the walls never saved. So I kind of have to redo them. Pretty annoyed. So, as you can see, I'm in the process of redoing my foundations. What it is. So I had the walls up to that height, all the way around. I had both the walls done. So I'm pretty annoyed that it did not save. So that's the entrance. So basically, you spawn in here, and then obviously you'd run through and come into the area that I'm going to be building. But again, it's still not complete yet, which is a shame. So it's going to take me a little while to build. Unfortunately. And the reason that I'm building a wall, like, doubled like this, is because I'm going to be building a maze. I want to build a maze. So, like, you can't sort of see the maze if you're outside. If you think you can get outside and, you know, just to make it look nice, I guess. I wish they had different types of blocks, like you could have angle blocks, it'd be a lot nicer to do that.
Yeah.
I was actually in the middle of a mission. I have to build green fireworks.
What is that?
What is what? Oh, what's that over there? It's a little storage room I made. Put my goodies in there. The storage room that I was building. Through my unnecessary stuff I didn't really need.
It is nice.
Well, thank you. I do try. Finish off the height of the wall. There you go. trying to design this bit so you can walk on it, or whatever, but almost done this bit of section.
What is that thing feed?
What is that thing flying? Oh, that's a dragon. You get the dragon pet once you kill the boss dragon, so I keep him as a pet. So he's my pet. Cause I killed the boss that's the dragon. I have to go up here actually. One section of the wall done. Oh no, it's two sections, my bad. So I'm trying to build like sort of castle parts of it. On the other side there, as you can see. So you can like, you know, stand in and sort of, you know, look at the sort of castle turret things. Still messing around with it just now, but it is what it is really. I might make it like that, more like, you know, a couple of three blocks long. Get space, three blocks of space, you know what I mean? See how well it looks. So that's what you're gonna see, really. The wall and that. You see the glowing eyes of the door. So that's the wall. We're getting there. You know, slowly but surely. It's best to build it in, like, you know, small lengths. I find it's better to build small lengths. I feel like you've accomplished a little bit more. Small feet, that's for sure. One way to build a wall. Yeah, Bobby's cold. Looking good so far. Looking good so far. looking rather tasty. So we've done all that down there, all the way around to there, and we're about halfway done, or so. We're looking good. There we are, goes there. Just like go crazy planting bricks. Take a lot of blocks to finish this wall. I probably went through a good couple of thousand so far. I think that's quite a lot of bricks. Thank you. It's coming along nicely. I did too quickly. It's messing up slightly. Nice there, walls again there. Oh, that's that wall done. Nice. Awesome. So we've got all that wall down there done. All of this wall here done. And then we're working on the inner of this one. So we're going to have all this side done here. Very fantastic. Bada-bing, bada-boom. Halfway done. Nice. There we go. Good. So that's the three inner walls done there on that side, and then that's all the outer walls are done over there as well. So just one more wall area to do, and we're good. And we've done it finally. Yee-haw! Let's get on the screen. it all done, huh? Nice, finally built my wall. Finally done, people. My walls are now made. Fantastical. Oh, I've got a lot of shit in here. I think I'll leave it there, guys. It's going to take me a while to fill this in, so thank you very much for all those who joined me today. And for all those who watched it, thank you very much. Thank you. And it's all for now. Catch you guys later, man. Thank you very much for joining me and for watching the video. So take care, guys, and peace out.